Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Fractal Gigamaze Revisited. When I made the Fractal Megamaze, then Robert Niemeyer, he really liked the way that using vase mode that we could print this type of maze. And he asked me whether he could make the Fractal Gigamaze, which is one level higher. And apparently he has a huge 3D printer, as you can see, that can make the Fractal Gigamaze Revisited. So now you really have a lot of space to work with. And if you look well in the corner, he put in four little balls to add to the dexterity, so you don't need to solve only one of the tiny balls, getting them from the start line to the finish line, but all four of them. And you noticed already at the beginning that he used a special multicolor filament that looks different from all directions. So it's a really beautiful puzzle. And of course, since it's a fractal gigamaze, it's very difficult to solve. So my question is to you, first of all, we had fractal megamaze, fractal gigamaze. What comes after fractal gigamaze? And next, who does have a 3D printer that can print such a huge fractal, well, the next level of maze? Thank you for watching.